two-factor authentication is an extra layer of security for your Twitter account. Here is all you need to know on setting two-factor authentication on your Twitter account. Twitter offers you three different options to enable two-factor authentication. You can your phone number, security code, or even set the Google Authenticator apps. Now let's see how to set two-factor authentication on Twitter step by step. First, open Twitter apps, tap profile, tap settings and support, tap settings and privacy, tap security and account access, tap security, tap two-factor authentication. Now let's see how to set two-factor authentication with Authenticator apps. To enable the Google Authenticator apps, tap here to toggle this option. Tap Get Started. Now before you do anything, open your Google Play Store. Type search, type Google Authenticator apps. Install the apps, tap Link App. Now here, tap Add an Account. Now copy the code from here. Paste it here to confirm. Tap Done. Here your account will be added to the Authenticator apps. Alright guys, this is how you can set two-factor authentication on Twitter apps. Now if you guys have anything to ask about this topic, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.